man up that time. We have our double-bladed helicopter right here. This is how it comes in the mail. We're from UPS. Okay? But, I already got this helicopter. This is the one I'm going to use in these videos. Okay? So, I'm going to pack this one. Okay? So, this is what it looks like. Nice. Okay? So, and we have our red, blue, and green and everything. Lights, LED lights right here. Okay, guys? And we have our controller right here. Okay? Okay, pal. There's not a flashing light on this controller, so just wait a couple, you just turn it on, there's no flashing light. So, you just wait a couple seconds after you turn it on, and then you're ready to fly. Okay, guys? Okay, guys? So that does fly very good, but sometimes it'll go backwards and kind of jump on. So let me get a 9118 right here. Okay. This one, I get three passengers, so this one doesn't have any instructions in it either. Our first time you'll have instructions. We have our charger right here, it's about 7 volts. Voltage. Okay, and you have this, then you can, this is plugged in and plugged out. Okay, guys? Then we have our helicopter. Then we have our white and blue light. Our handy comes off right here. Okay? Okay. And you can see our control pad and the battery right here. Okay. So now I got to put on the pants. I just snapped right on. Guys. Okay. So. And this is our controller right here. Okay. You should see a flash right under. Like a minute, you should be solid. Okay, then you're ready to fly. Okay? So we have our forward, backward, and side, and side. Okay, guys? It's all here for now. Just for. Just for now, in case you can see this, you have our blue and white LED lights right here. And you should see a flashing right here for the controller. Controller. Okay, guys, that's all we have for now. Bye, Kyle.